Hello everyone. Welcome to the channel. Now in this video, I will show you how to save TikTok video without watermark. Please subscribe to the channel. Watch the video till the end. Give me likes. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go to TikTok. Here we find any video that we want to save without a watermark. Then click share. And then scroll to the side and find the copy link. Then exit. Go to any browser and type in the name of the site SnapTik. I'll leave the link attached in the comments at the bottom. And then over here, where you need to put the link, you put it in. Now you click download. It goes like this. Here's where your video comes up. You click download. Now you close this ad and click download again. You click down here at the bottom. Now you click download again, and you'll see the video you downloaded, and as you can see, it's not watermarked. Now you can click in the bottom left corner. Then you can save this video to your gallery. Exit. Go to photo. Open it up. And there you go, we have this video. And most importantly, it's without a watermark. We can also turn on the sound, and we'll still have music playing here. Or some words. If you like this video. You can like it, subscribe to the channel. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.